isn't as strong in here. And I guess I'll just have to blow everyone away.
Here I come!
That too.
Here I come.
Oops, mine's stronger. So much. My knee. 33K in a protein shake. Worth.
Overlord, prepare yourself.
Curtis?
Take this!
Look out, Captain!
Thursday! You're not Curtis. Who are you? Are you aware of who you're dealing with? I am Captain Gordon, Defender of Earth!
Wait! Gordon!
What? The Defender of Earth? What would the Defender of Earth be doing here in the company of the Overlord?
Well, it's a complex situation.
He's my vassal! He lost to me in battle, so I made him my slave! His new name is Slayer of the Netherworld!
What was that? The Defender of Earth is now the Overlord's vassal?
Sir?
How shameful! How disgraceful! The Defender of Earth has sunk so low.
Hey, you haven't heard the whole story. Besides, you haven't even introduced yourself yet.
Me? I'm Don Joaquin, the original Defender of Earth.
The original Defender of Earth?
That old man sounds fishy to me.
No, it may be true. My father used to tell me about him. Hundreds of years ago, the first Defender of Earth left for the Netherworld to vanquish the Overlord and never returned.
But how is he still alive? Compared to the typical human lifespan, he should have passed away a long time ago.
That's probably his soul. He probably couldn't rest in peace until he defeated the Overlord, so his soul remained behind.
Why?
There's only one thing. It's his duty as a hero.
He's starting to sound like you, Prince.
I'm so touched. The idea of him still struggling to fulfill his duty, transcending time, a true Defender of Earth. I'm proud to follow in his footsteps.
But I don't think an old man like that could defeat the prince even in 1,000 years.
Yeah, I see your point.
We have to help him. We can't just leave him like this.
Hey, Lovebreak. You're not trying to force your beliefs on me again, are you?
Bingo! Next time we run into him, let's lose on purpose. That way, he'll finally be satisfied and his spirit will ascend to heaven!
Don't be ridiculous! I have a duty to fulfill, too! I can't lose on purpose!
Why? Is that a big deal? Are you that selfish that you can't even save a poor hero's soul?
Shut up! This is between me and him, so stay out of it! We're going in after him!
Is it really? Ah, there we go. all the hidden little enemies. And three up top, just to draw your attention. These guys are pretty tough. I gotta hit him with something hard.
Here I come!
Like a whole meteor. Meteor. Stupid. They should be freaking buffing the magic knife. I'm going to cure you. I won't even face you.
Here I come.
Whoa, these guys are strong.
Yeah.
Look at them all clustered up waiting to die. The buffs. I feel like I'm a boss, and they're like a team of adventurers. Come and stop me. Hey guys. I just want to hit you with me, your strength.
Like, or nice.
others. The three others must fill me in. Mega win. Yes, I'm not playing games.
Money.